Ebusa for mamuni na kaba. Yes, so subscribe Emma channel no, like it, na share video no, Emma dofu and so and hobby.
Elsewhere, when I met some officers from Accra and Temple, that so long as the police officers do their legitimate duties, I'm prepared to sacrifice everything and defend them and support them. But that infringes on the rights of the populace. It is our duty to uphold the human rights of the people of Ghana, and that is what we are resolved to do. Therefore, Nananom and the people of Gomwa Ojireko, I expect that you help us not only by giving information to the police, but also ensuring that we refrain from doing or committing acts that will prevent the police from performing our duties. To the police officers who are going to use the Gomwa Ojireko police station, we have often been accused of not taking proper care of our buildings and our structures. Look at this very beautiful edifice. Once again, I'd like to assure you that the request you made, we'll look at them when we get back to work. Honorable Chairman Nananom, the people of Gomwa Ojireko, I thank all of you for listening to me. Thank you very much. Recently in Ghana, and I'm talking about the indiscipline of some of our youth, people who are not happy with the chief, people who are not happy with the political appointee, people who think that their roles are bad, most of them take the law into their hands. Some go to the extent of even attacking the very police people, the policemen who have been sent to the community to protect them. And I want to use this opportunity to appeal to Ghanaians that we should refrain from embarking on such acts of indiscipline. If we are not happy with something, there are laid down procedures that we must go through. We must go through lawful means of addressing our grievances. Having said that, Nananom, I want to assure that the police administration will deal firmly with anybody who takes the law into his own hands. If you attack a police station, I am prepared to come there and make sure that whoever did that is brought to book. If we ask for the people to be brought out and they are not forthcoming, I will come there, my officers will come there, and will make sure that we fall those people out. We will deal firmly with anybody who takes the law into his own hands. And when the very people we are to protect attack us. Like I said, the police service is a human institution, and therefore, once in a while, you can get people who do not comply with the regulations. When something like this happens, we expect. Nananom say that Ohinichiriye, maybe the DBH. So if you go to the police station and the man at the counter you are not happy with the service.
This community is not an exception. It's the prevalence of land-related crimes, such as trespassing, illegal demolition of buildings. structures, assaults, fraudulent sale of land, among others. Although land issues per se are civil in nature, we will not sit idly and watch whilst innocent people suffer undue hardships and losses at the hands of perpetrators of said land-related crimes, because these offences that I mentioned earlier are criminal in nature. We solicit for the support of Nanano to work and address this menace. Yet another disturbing concern in the Kasua Divisional Enclave, including Ocheku community, is the possessing of small arms and light weapons by unauthorized persons. Intelligence has shown that these weapons are used for land guard activities during the day and robberies at night. While appealing to members of the public to volunteer information that would lead to the arrest of people in possession of such unauthorized weapons, I wish to send a strong warning to all persons who are in illegal possession of such weapons to surrender them and reform their ways, since they shall not be spared when caught. Security and peace are some of the critical factors for the development of any country. A global scrutiny.
Members at the high table. At this moment, I will invite the chairman of Ocheku, Kanam Kodoana, to call at us.
Methodist school. IGP, Pat Rosset, Strong. Sensible. In the middle of the IGP.
Personnel and all of us serving you from various parts of this country. May Ghana and the people of Osregbu live in a peaceful atmosphere. With
God is in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
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 Members at the high table. At this moment, I will invite the chairman of Otrepo, Nana Kodoana, to call at us.
Ebu sia fo ma munyina kwaba yesro subscribe e ma channel no like it na share video no e ma odofo enso ehobi